not constitute a mental disorder, but simply an avoidant attachment style requiring more distant emotional proximity. People with this personality disorder consider themselves to be observers rather than participants in the world around them. They prefer to make relationships on their own terms and not in terms of the impulses of other people. Failing to attain that, they prefer isolation. They feel like they can't be understood and that they're unable to communicate the way they see life. This makes them live in a constant state of loneliness, which they cannot escape.